In a shark attack, a man who was swimming in San Diego's Del Mar Beach today. Authorities say a 46-year-old man was swimming with a group of people this morning when it happened. The shark bit his torso, arm, and hand, causing significant injuries, but he is expected to live. The attack prompted lifeguards to shut down most of Del Mar's beach to swimmers and surfers. It's unclear what kind of shark attacked the man.